it if you ask me. Even if they did, half of them could only do it because, you know, girls don't have testicles. And nothing, they could cut your zipper and be an incredible mess. I told him, I said, I thought a better idea would be, you know, to get the crowd to do something like, you know, people here in Champaign to scream at the top of your lungs! Okay, wait a second. That's not bad, but what we should do is have you sort of get a coherent, cohesive idea of what's going on and get everybody tight, if you know what I mean. You people scream a word at the top of your lungs. Now, I think some of you already know what that word is. Now, let's see how many people know what that word is. PTL club lately, and I think I've got it down now. Now turn to your neighbor, people, and tell him what the word is at the count of four. Now, one, two, three, four. Gosh, not so bad. Give yourselves a hand. We've still got a bunch of egomaniacs out there, Lyle. The word, if you haven't heard, friends, the bus that pops. Ladies and gentlemen, watch my hand. When it goes up, you scream, hey!
Hey!
Now they didn't do that. It's when it goes up, scream the word, hey. Here we go. No, you haven't quite got it. I think you're going to need a count. Now, when I count to four, scream the word, hey. But when the hand comes down, cut that hey off, okay? And feed it to your horse. Okay, here we go. Goes like this. A one, two, three, four.
Hey!
Oh, we got some smart kids over here. This must be a college town or something. Try not to make her, you know, come off of her rocker too much. Ladies. ladies and gentlemen, the soon to have a baby, Miss Nina the Dime of the Spotlight. Let's hear it for her. Isn't she, darling? Nina, are you still pregnant? Oh, Nina. What are you going to name the little gherkin, Nina?
Thank you.